Ayo, what's up guys?
It's a boy.
TBS 236. And welcome back to another YouTube video. And yes, I'm back again. Yeah, making another video. Making another YouTube video. So yeah, I'm so excited to be sharing this video with you, TBS family. And yes, can't wait to release it. Yeah, can't wait to see the final results. But yeah, so hope you look forward to this video. And yes, please don't forget to always leave a like, comment the comment section down below, and subscribe to my YouTube channel, because today I'm going to be reacting to another song. So yeah, this time, yeah, my last video, as you've seen my last video, I reacted to Talk That Talk by Twice. Well, now this time, I'm going to be reacting to Bad Decisions by Benny Blanco featuring Snoop Dogg and BTS. Yeah, I'm so excited for this one. Yeah. Can't wait to be reacting to this song. And yes, yeah, without further ado, let's start this, TBS fam. Without further ado, let's do this. Borahe.
Just walk away. If I am with you, I'm not okay. If you want my love, yeah, come on, come closer. Don't make me wait. Ooh. Let's make some bad decisions. I want you.
BTS show.
You're a day early.
What do you mean I'm a day early?
The show's tomorrow.
No, man. It's tonight. Look.
Today's Saturday. This says Sunday. And I would get a new ticket if I were you.
What? No, man. You gotta let me wait here. I've been running all day. I don't even know where my car is. I left it in the middle of Sunset Boulevard.
Well, you're here 24 hours early. Actually, 28 hours, because you were 4 hours early to show. Yeah, you'd rather wait here for 28 hours than just go home?
Yeah, I really would. I'll have the best seat in the house.
Okay, well, it's assigned seating, so it's not like you're waiting for the best seat in the house, but...
You don't even know BTS.
I've heard of BTS.
Okay, name me one BTS song.
Dynamite. Listen, buddy, you blew it. You made a bad decision.
You're gonna make me just sit out here. Really? Get here for the BTS show.
So actually, guys, bonus video. I'm also going to be reacting to Blackpink's Pink Venom. So hope you look forward to it. And yeah, here we go. Yeah.